shooting with a twin lens.
Yeah.
So I was used to looking straight down at the glass viewfinder instead of sticking my eye in the viewfinder, you know?
So it would feel like that, yeah. This is kind of
and
cool.
And then when you do crowds, it's really weird. When you do crowds. Just the camera.
I thought it was
when you do the crowds, you just raise it up.
Yeah.
It is kind of
then
good.
You give a weird view when you're down low. Would you like to make people look bigger?
So wait, this is called the Sony
DSL
877. Is there like a video lens, or does it matter? What lens is
it doesn't matter. No, it's built in. You can't change the lens. It goes from a 28 to a 200.
Oh, so that's it. You're stuck.
Yeah. Oh, you can't change. That's can't the only that. Drawback.
That's only. No, the other drawback is it won't go smaller than f/8.
Oh, you know why? On a camera like this that does this much. Lens. If it went below f/8, it would cost double. It would cost double. It's the lens becomes very expensive, especially if it's going to be video and film. They'd have to double their consumer price.
I want to keep my camera separate. I want to have a video camera, and I want to have a still camera.
But this is the trend. It's very weird.
Yeah, because my first Sony was this one.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
It's a 717. But it don't have the memory space. You have to buy... Because this one uses memory sticks. This one uses a flash card. You can switch, too. You can switch
double.
From a flash card to a memory stick.
Oh, yeah.
And the batteries last for like 2 hours.
Well, that's what I was curious about.
The batteries last for 2 hours. Really good batteries.
Look at all the functions.
I know.
Lord.
Yeah. I haven't even got into the motion. My brother has one. I bought him one, and he's doing all the motion to learn how to do the motion.
If we start teaching video, I'll let you.